In applications that need to run from a small battery cell for longer periods, you want to make the application average power consumption as low as possible. These applications will often run in sleep mode most of the time and are only active for short periods. To minimize the power consumption in sleep mode, you need to select parts with very low quiescent current, and this is where Richtek low IQ LDOs are really suitable.
LDO IQ or LDO quiescent current is the current that is consumed by the IC internal feedback control and drive circuits. It is normally measured by measuring the current that flows out of the LDO ground pin. The quiescent current of standard LDOs ranges from 25 microamps up to 1 milliamp. In applications that need to run from batteries, this can be too high, because even if the LDO output has zero load current, the battery is slowly drained by the LDO quiescent current. The Richtek low IQ LDO portfolio contains LDOs with quiescent currents down to 1 microamp, which extends battery life considerably. Here is a typical battery-powered application where a microcontroller periodically sends out data via an RF link. In order to ensure long battery life, the microcontroller is in sleep mode most of the time, consuming only 10 microamps. When the microcontroller and RF section become active, the load momentarily goes up from 10 microamp to 25 milliamp. The low IQ LDO RT9063 provides a stable 2.8 volt supply to the microcontroller, and the LDO ground current stays relatively constant at 1 microamp in the low load range, thereby prolonging the battery life. But at higher load currents, the ground current increases. This is done to improve the dynamic behavior of the LDO. When a sudden high load is encountered, the internal control circuit uses more energy to regulate the output voltage. To show this behavior, here is a transient measurement with a fast load step from 10 microamp to 25 milliamp. Due to the LDO's use of dynamic quiescent current, the LDO can react quickly to the load step. The LDO output does not drop more than 1.2%, ensuring stable microcontroller operation.
The Richtek LDO portfolio contains many low IQ parts in different packages, with or without enable pin, and input voltage ranging from 6 up to 36 volts. For more information, please click the link at the left side or visit the Richtek website at www.richtek.com.